Bonsoir Paris, je m'appelle William et je suis prêt à écouter les chansons de Eurovision 2021. C'est vous qui décidez. Ha ha ha, c'est qui? C'est vous, honey? One of the red hot favorites is Barbara Pravi, and she has the song Voila. Here it is, voila, and I am so excited to listen. She previously wrote France's amazing Junior Eurovision entries, first for Carla, Bibimbap, no, that's a Korean dish, Bibimbap, you know what I'm talking about, and also J'imagine, Junior Eurovision 2020 winner, but now she is ready to step out of the shadows, show herself as an artist. She's very interesting. She's written songs for Shemin Badi, honey, serving that body. She has also written for, oh wow, Yannick Noah. Oh my goodness. Let's just do this. Oh wow. Okay. We have the same hair.
Voila, very scented.
Oh honey,
still.
I'll parler de toi.
Vos amours à vos amis.
Ooh. Great chanson.
De cette fille aux yeux noirs et de son rêve fou.
This is instantly gripping.
Moi, ce que je veux, c'est écrire des histoires qui arrivent jusqu'à vous.
She's stunning.
Okay.
C'est tout.
Voilà, oh my God.
Voilà qui je suis. Me voilà même si
it's soaring.
Mise à nu, j'ai peur.
It's stirring.
Voilà dans le bruit.
Her delicate tones
Regardez-moi.
Are just so gripping. And she's got an amazing stage presence. Just kind of like all of me, take me.
Edith Piaf for a new generation. Madame Jacques Brel, okay? Oh. Emotion? Voila. Talent? Voila.
Oh wow.
Oh, you instantly know this.
As much as I like this, I feel
she's
like
angry. She's
I'm shortchanged without a lyric sheet. But it's French though. Like if you're blindfolded and you're told.
Oh wow.
Or you're asked.
She's feeling every note.
What country?
The voice is amazing.
You know, what country's entry is this? You're gonna say France. You might guess Monaco. It's not, Belgium wouldn't even send this. It's very French.
Heart. I ain't gonna leave you, girl.
J'en supplie, restez longtemps. Ça me sauvera peut-être pas.
This is stunning.
Mais faire sans vous, je sais pas comment.
It's paired back, but so powerful.
Qui s'en va pour tout.
The melody is so strong. It gets stuck in your head so instantly.
Wow.
You touch that heart. I'm touching mine. I love this part. You know it's France, right?
Wow.
I don't even have to look. It's France.
This is so impressive.
But it's contemporary. This is not Edith Piaf part 2, or part 200. She's the first Barbara Pravi. Wow. Oh, there's a bit of madness,
okay.
A little crazy, in a good way.
Ooh. She is conducting this too.
Full of love. Oh, wow.
What a moment.
Wow, that was something.
Okay,
wow. Let me tell you something. A few years ago, 2019, Simone Toulédeux. The jury loved it, international fans loved it, but French Euro fans were like, oh, this is cliche and stereotypically France. I think with this song, you know it's French. It has that Jacques Brel sound. It has that Edith Piaf sound. However, it feels much more contemporary and now than Toulédeux did at the time Simone sang it. I feel like this treads the line carefully between being classique, you know, being a chanson, but then being modern and kind of just very now, because she is edgy and modern. L'interconnexité de l'Europe, right? She was a part Serbian, I believe, and part Iranian, and she's French. She's got a lot of different influences in her background all coming together. She's just the modern woman. And like the strength in her face, very nice jawline. We have the same hairdo. She's got a bit more curl. This is just absolutely stunning. Now, obviously I don't speak French particularly well, but she does, there was some line, it's quite moving. Let me pull these lyrics up. Parlez-leur de cette fille aux yeux noirs et de son rêve fou. Tell them about this girl with the black eyes and her stupid dream. Oh my god. Okay, here's more. Here, the emotion is real. Here is more. Regardez-moi ou du moins ce qu'il en reste. Regardez-moi avant que je me déteste. Look at me, or at least what's left of me. Look at me before I hate myself. That is so raw. This is a story. This is telling a very dark story. And yet the sounds, at times the sounds are uplifting. And at the center of all of it is her. She doesn't need staging. She does not need staging. You remember Patricia Cass? Patricia Cass, Eurovision 2009? She just needed the black dress. She needed a spotlight. Done. It's so classic, so powerful. It will fill the stage. She has a little bit of the Amandine Bourgeois madness. Not in the rock sense, but like when Amandine Bourgeois was at Eurovision, that kind of like, I'm here, I'm very here, I'm very present. Barbara is present, okay? Where is the talent? Where is the voice? Oh, wait, let's do that again. Où est la voix? Voila. Okay, voila. Y'all got it. She is just, I'm so impressed. The fact that she could shift between imagine to this, y'all, that's not 180. It's, no, yeah, that's 180. Yeah, that's 180. It is a real, real good. I am just so impressed.
I like it. I like it. I like it. Oh, this is gonna be so tough. The songs here are so good. They are so good.
Yeah, this is a strong selection. This has to be a contender nonetheless. This has to be a contender for the crown, because it's respecting French culture, it's honoring the French language, it's nodding to the past. Salut Jacques Brel, okay, is nodding to Salut Edith Piaf, but dang, it's very much Barbara. I am feeling so much right now. Oh my god, je suis plein de desire to see more of Barbara. Girl, you slay. In any case, that's what I think. What do you think? Are you living for Barbara Pavi and the song Voila? How would you compare it to Simone's Tous les Deux? Do you think this is less cliche? If you're French, do you think this sounds like authentically French to you? Because it certainly does to me. Let us know here on WeWe Blogs. We have a lot more songs to review because France is en feu, en fire, fuego, y'all. It is just, ooh, it is amazing. And we can't wait to discuss all of it. We'll see you later. Bye, au revoir, à bientôt. Mwah. Ne me quitte pas. Ne me quitte pas. No, je ne regrette rien. I gotta go to sleep. I gotta go to sleep. I'm talking, I'm gonna walk. We'll be right back.